What's going on, guys? It's your boy boofgoblin back at it again with another cooking video, and this time I got my special guest with me.
Well, hello there, man. How's it going with you? I am Bradley Wilson, and today cheese pizza, but with a twist. What the twist is buffalo chicken strips. Oh my goodness. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is we're gonna rip these motherfuckers open.
First step, open the bag.
Why is this so difficult?
What?
Bro, what are they doing with this jump?
Holy shit.
Okay, we gotta watch this.
Uh-oh, dish time. Do the dishes breakdown dance. Holy shit. Do the dishes. Do the dishes, yo. Do the dishes. Alright, motherfuckers. So after you wash your dish, next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna put the buffalo chicken tenders in the toaster oven for a little bit. And then after that, you're gonna take them out, you're gonna cut them up, and you're gonna put them on the pizza, and you're gonna cook all that shit again. Dude, he looks like a fucking goblin. Look at him hinged over. Now, we gotta open the pizza.
Pizza time. Rêve des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Il donne de la foi au plein du chagrin.
Affaibli par la faim, je suis mal. Give me a fist bump, brother. Look at that beaut.
Alright, gamers. So as you can see, the pizza is finished. But I'm gonna be the first bite today. As host of the show, I was told to take first bite by special guest. Good fucking slice of pizza.
That is probably the best slice of pizza that I've ever had in my entire life.
Alright, you found it first here, folks.
On the now you know how to make it.
On the Boof Goblin channel. So now you can cook like us. Anything you wanna plug, sir?
Follow me on Insta at XO to XO. That is XO2EXO. And my SoundCloud, same thing.
Hey, what's up, fellas? It's time to say goodbye. We hope you have a wonderful day.
Thank you for watching. Kiss your mother goodnight. Give her a kiss. Kiss her right on the forehead. Goodbye, everybody. Toodaloo!